Hey guys, so today I've got the Nerf Cyberstrike COMMLINK 2. This is just one of them. My other one is at the workshop, currently being opened up somehow. It's worth noting it has weird triangular screws that I have not been able to find a screwdriver for, at least in my arsenal. So instantly you'll notice this thing has a belt clip that's pretty cool. Dart storage over here, volume, for your walkie-talkie, some Morse codes, and then this one is just for voice. I have not bothered trying to figure out what frequency these are on, and these are sold. I doubt that they're really on, like, you know, 1111 or 1211 as far as the channel with most modern walkie-talkies. It has a decent draw, which I'm really pleased about. It doesn't really have much of an air restrictor in there. The dart peg in this one is horribly warped, so I'm going to end up taking that out at some point. But this thing actually gets decent ranges. And when I say decent, I mean like 25, 30 feet, maybe even 35 if you angle it. It also depends on dart fit. So that means that coupled, this thing could actually be pretty decent. So that has me pretty excited. I can see these being used in the recon games to give the, during doors, to give a team an advantage being able to coordinate attacks on the top and on the bottom floors. That being said, watch out, recon members. We have a new toy to play with. So that's my review of the vintage Cyberstrike COMMLINK 2. So, thanks for watching.